What's up, sports fans? I forgot to get my reference image. Give me one second. We're finishing this guy tonight. Pretty happy with it.
Oh, man.
You guys got to make some like minor adjustments to it. Well, I mean, maybe a little bit darker in the hair. Just some more color, some more highlights for sure. And then I think I want to push some of these highlights a little bit bluer. I do think that will complete it more or less. And that's what we'll do. Okay, let's get into it. What do I want to start with? That. Hey, what's up, Metal? The weekend's here, buddy. We did it. Another week. Only 40 more years. No, I'm just kidding. I have to work tomorrow now. Why is that? Hells yeah, dude. We're going to get this thing finished tonight, though, and then onto a new one. next song. Oops, fuck, that's way too late. Just scrape up some stuff, put up some oil. I see. Da 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 da. Boom boom boom. Trying to think about what I want to do. I guess we'll go with some yellows. Let's do more yellows. Let's see. Let's do a little bit on here. This needs to get a whiter, I think. Alabama, Arkansas. Let's go with Wow. I said, hey, girl with one eye. Try to put more yellow in here. I don't know if it's going to be too much, though. Maybe I should go back for the blues. Cry. Tomorrow I'll start a new piece. Train. Wah, wah. I was even somewhere else. I heard a train and I was like, fuck that train. Now I hear them all the time. I say to hey, girl with one eye. After my mind, I say to hey. All right, let's do this. Oh man, I'm sore today. Maybe I should have an ibuprofen. Ooh. Party. I put a bunch of really subtle yellows into this now, and it looks good. Looks good. Nope, more white. Decisions in a row. What if I did this? Oh wow, that's kind of neat. And this is this. Remember. Stand up and fight until you hear the bell. What you know? This one's way better. You probably think it's you. So you see that. Just stand up and fight like hell. One. This is better. I put a whole bunch of yellow in here. Like, there's just more variety in like the. This might have a little bit too much, but I can. It's okay. You know, it's just like you need to have variety in this, in the skin, in the flesh tones. It's not all just one color. It's like. It's layers, you know. This needs to be darker up here. I'm not quite sure what to do with this right here. I need to make this transition different. Is there anything on this? Maybe I can just add a little bit on it right now. Oh, that's actually might be a good color. Let's see about this. I definitely need to bring like this part of her hair in, swoop it a little bit. There's also just a touch of her ear peeking through, which I don't, do I need to put it in? I feel like it's a bit of a pro move to not put it in. Boom, 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 boom. Yeehaw. Something about the side of her nose, I'm not like, where does this go? So this lines up with the outside. It cuts through a little bit. Boom, boom. I see rattlesnakes behind every door. I don't know about much, but I'll know that I can score. I think that this right here could be a little bit darker. Darker value, this. A little bit more red. This song has a very strong introduction. I don't know what it is on my headphones. Lots of big piano notes. It's got to, I can't, this got to be a random one. What do you guys think? Yep. I'll give her a shot, but. Damn, this is really coming together. I know I said that for like the last like 3 days in a row, but it is. And I'm actually surprised too. I thought I might have a hard time like finding another hour of stuff to do in it, but like now I'm feeling like I can just keep painting on it for like a while. I'll probably just paint on this till like I feel like it's done. Was this the one that I was using to do this? Yeah, it was. I think it must have been. Holy shit, this song's 7 minutes and 46 seconds long. That's a lot to say in a song. I feel like that's too much to say in a song. I feel like most songs should not be that long. I don't know why I have a strong opinion on this right now, but I do. I don't know. It just came up. I'll put it in this thing. It's called A House in Nebraska. By this Ethel King. I need that little bit more yellow in here. I don't know if I still have yellow on here. Let's see. Where do I want to go with this? This needs to be a little bit more yellow. Damn, boy. It's looking good. I think I'm going to go try to just a little bit. Yeah, sure. I want to go a little bit higher. Well, I guess I could actually. I kind of want to bump up a little bit of the whites. Okay, let's do. I want to do two things. Well, I want to do three. I want to make this until it's done. I need to do a couple things, though. I like this song, but I need to take a break from it. Too fucking long. Okay, number one, I need to bump up some of the whites on this shirt. Mostly a little bit here. And like, I need to put some more defined strokes in here. Maybe a little bit of wetter values up here. Little bit of highlights, bring this up. Other thing I want to do is I need to fix her hair specifically. Lighter values up here, tending towards white, like more bluey. They're a little yellow. They're not a little yellow, they are yellow. And this needs to actually sweep in more and cover up her ear here as well. The rest of it, the rest of the form, I'm pretty happy with. And then the other thing that I want to do is something else. Oh, I want to put the whitest highlights on her, like the sheen that's on here. I want to make this more blue. And then that there has to be a little bit of it on her face. And then she might be done.
After I do all that.
Well, like right now, she's pretty much like, she's popping off that thing. She's like in the room with me, you know? This needs to get softened here. Thanks, Cantrell. Appreciate it, man. Welcome to the Shark Show. Okay, what do I want to do? Well, I just said all the things that I want to do. So let's do, I think I want to do this, the shirt. I think it'll be kind of fun. Right? So I'm going to clean up a little bit. Let's go with this brush and put some oil down. I want to put a little, just a whisper of cobalt blue. And I want to do white. Just a whisper of cobalt blue in there. I might have put a little bit too much cobalt blue in there. I kind of knew that. I wanted to, though. I wish I could see the beginning. I assume we started with an underpainting, right? Well, I do all of the paintings on stream, so you could just go back like 5 days and see yourself. Like I'm saying that, but like I put a wash of thinner on there and then I rub it off to get the values right, and I put the dark spots in place, and then I just start building up layers basically. It's not like a dedicated underpainting. I would say it's a pretty loose underpainting at this point. And then I'm going in, I would call it like a dead layer is what I would call it, I guess. I put in like the, I try to get colors in there right away. So it's not quite like a, it's not quite an underpainting, but yeah, if you look back, you'll see it. It's probably, I would say that yes, it's an underpainting, but it's not like a dedicated like grisaille underpainting. I don't know if you know what that means. I don't even know, like, you know, it's not quite like a dedicated underpainting though, I would say. I also kind of felt like a little bit of a dick there, being like, oh, fucking go look at the other videos when like this person's like hanging out now, you know what I mean? So I wasn't trying to get rid of you or anything. I was just, the videos are there. If you would like to see, you can just click through them, right? 1, 2, 3. You can like see how, you can basically see that the lady come together pretty neat. And then I'll also make this into a, its own standalone video, most likely. Cool. Well, if you're happy, I'm happy. Let's do this. 2, 3. this is gonna be better. I can tell. I don't know. It's not like it's bad, but I'm just like, every little bit now that you just could keep going at the end, like, really makes a difference. I said, matches that guy. I need to back up and lift it. Oh, no, that's great. Okay. Yeah, I knew it. I could tell. Do more of the Marcus Aurelius painting. I love the monochromatic color screen. Did you see the... I'm kind of over that guy now, to be perfectly honest. The last one isn't very monochromatic. It's actually got quite a lot of colors in it. I was looking over. I thought I had it in the house. I could show you. I don't. It's outside my shop. Outside my gallery. I'm just full of disappointment tonight. I don't know if I have anything to add to that, Marcus. I don't know if I'm going to get anything out of that Marcus Aurelius painting, basically. I would do it if someone bought that other one and wanted another one. But I don't really have anything. I don't think I have any self-discovery to make out of keeping on painting that guy. I think I need to paint other things now. I'm just at a different stage than I was. I need to start doing shit like this. I think it's more important for, like, my, career. No, it's more important for myself as an artist, basically. Yeah, for my, like, my own development. That's a better way to put it. That's what I should have said the first time. She's starting to look really good. I want to save the final highlights thing for the very end on her face, but like I we're getting close. I need to fix her hair now, I think. I don't know that I'm going to add any more to her. Shirt. Is what I was going to say before I stop talking. This needs to be darker up in here. And I don't know how I didn't see that before. This needs to get cut down here. Where's this? This needs to get cut. Oh, that's not good. Oops. Fuck. I'm messing stuff, some stuff up here. That's better. I think. Okay, a little cut up. Hey, look at that. We're almost at an hour. I still got work to do, though. What's up, Lady V? Thanks for joining. Hope you're well.
Oh, that was way too much fucking.
Way too much purple I'd put on there. Wow, no, gross. Ugh. Way too chromatic. What should I do? Let's go with a little darker brown. This is better. This will be better, I think. Maybe. We'll see. This needs to be like this. Maybe a couple more over here. Yo, I think she's looking real good. Maybe. Let's move it up here. Let's do that a little bit. Let's do a little bit of like of this right here. A big mark. A big mark. No? Mark like this. Mark like this. Let's do a mark like this. Whoop. Sick, bro. Okay, what do I want to get into? Let's do a. I need to start mixing in some of these lighter values. A little bit of the oil. Let's see how much this is. This is probably too much. Yeah, I would say too much. So I can either take it off with that. Yes, it's coming together, guys. Metal, what's up? I like the rain. No, I like the rain. Mm. Never liked the rain until I walked through it with you. Every thunderstorm crawled in my mind. I gotta close the windows. Until I walk through it. Dang it all on one. On the window pane. Like the rain, I am falling for you. Okay, let's clean up this white one and let's figure what we're doing. Oh, really? Did you like it? That's the question. Did you like it? It is very cool, right? Okay, I'm glad you thought that. We can still be friends. I like the code breaker and like the wall facer, or the wall facer and the wall breakers. I thought that was a cool concept. And I like how far it goes. And then the next book goes, I like how the first book is like, I know it's about like aliens coming to Earth and stuff, but it's not really that far out there. You know what I mean? But then this one starts getting out there and then the next one keeps going, dude. The next one's pretty cool too. I think I like I like the Dark Forest though, the best out of all of them. You were the first thing that I thought of. Okay, let's do more. UOG. The way it ended. The way it ended. How does it end? How does that one end? I kind of got all three mixed up in my head at this current spot in time. The way that it ended really makes me wonder. Dude, you're honestly not going to be able to imagine what the third book is like. Trisolarans. Luo G effectively detours the Trisolarans. Yeah, you won't be able to guess where the next book goes at all, dude. I told Terrence, but I think it's the greatest feat of imagination that I've ever read. And I really stand by that. It's just I could have never thought that the second book could have got to where it was from the first book. I like the first book, but it was a good book, whatever. But the second book, I was like, damn, that's crazy. And then the third book is even crazier, dude. Yeah, it's quite a leap. I'm definitely looking forward to it now. Dude, the first chapter in the third book, you're going to look into it. You're going to be like, what the fuck? You're going to be like, this is where it's starting? That's what I thought. I was like, what is this? Like, I thought it was just going to be a nice little continuation of, like, the second book. And it is. But at the same time, it's just where it starts off. I'm like, this is where we're starting off? Like, really? Okay. Buckle up. I think I really like the wall facers and the wall breakers, though. I thought that was really neat. There's other parts of the next book that I also think are really neat. But I'm more just kind of, I don't know. I just was just like, at a certain point, I just jumped on and was just along for the ride. The second book is definitely way better than the first book, though, right? For sure, had no problem with the names. Oh, nice. That's dope. Yeah, I guess there's a lot less Chinese names in that second one. Forever we'll be calling like the rain. Forever will we call in like the rain. Fuck, this is getting closer now to like being just like completely done, I think. Like, there's always something to do, but like I just don't. At some point in time, you also just gotta stop. You know? The Dark Forest concept is actually pretty cool too, and kind of a little terrifying. Those aliens are coming to get us, man. I wonder how many trains go by my house a day. A Forever will be falling like the rain. The Dark Force is absolutely dark, and we have already sent the information about us if you believe the official story. The stuff that we've sent so far is not strong enough to get out there yet. I don't think the radio waves and stuff that we sent are like weak ass shit. Nothing like in that book, but like as far as I know. But it's definitely chilling. I think it is an appropriate word to say. This is getting really dangerously close to being finished. Definitely want to put like, I just want to put some marks on. No, I need a bigger brush. Not like this. Too fucking red. What's up, Amelia? I know, but the problem, Metal, is that the space is so big that it's gonna take it an incredibly long time to get here, or to get to anywhere, and then for that thing to get back. Not as like a physical object is not gonna go as fast as like any type of transmission. And thank you, Amelia. I appreciate that. Is what I was trying to say. Yeah, but like, you know how, like, it takes the Trisolarians, like, 400 years to get here? Like, imagine how long it's going to take for Voyager going super fucking slow to get anywhere, to get picked up by something, for them to find it, to come, like, you know what I mean? Yeah, I know. That's true. It is still there. In the Dark Forest book, was that droplet thing in the forest book, the Dark Forest book, the droplet? That was in it, right? Was it in it? Yeah, I like it when all those ships get fucked up. Oh, that's too fucking dark. My bad. My bad. Undo, 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 undo. I'll tell you what, we're getting, yeah, I know, me too, but it was still neat imagining all those ships just getting ripped apart. Yeah, dude, wait till the next book. Though there's some there's two parts in particular that I'm interested in Guys, I think this one is like it's getting pretty close. Cause I can kind of feel myself winding down, but I can also just kind of see it like being done. Now there's five people watching. Through the whole first half of the stream, no one watches. Almost done. Everyone watching. That's cool. This needs to be more orange though here. I'll get there, and thanks for no spoilers. Oh, actually, I'm not going to give you spoilers still, but the ending, like the end. Okay, now there's a whole bunch of parts of the fourth book that are actually pretty cool. The fourth book's pretty good, or sorry, the third book I meant. The ending's pretty cool. Like, now that I'm thinking about it. It's just, there's just too much shit that happens in the whole thing to, like, be like, this part is cool because, like, I just find it extremely impressive that one person just, like, I just find it extremely impressive that one person made that whole friggin' series. Oops. Maybe I actually do just want to put a little bit of color more in her eye. I think I will do that. Just like a hair of green. Greeny blue. Green, blue, yellow. Oh, I want to put a little bit of pink right in here is what I wanted to do. Like, it's the one thing I wanted to do. No. Uh-oh. There's like, I don't know. Okay. It's oh, this needs to be softer, I think. There's just little, like, just the tiniest micro adjustments. Not the tiniest. Well, I mean, I guess, yeah, we're pretty close. It looks, I wish you guys could see it in real life. Oh, damn, it's 8 o'clock, too. I can go to bed. That means I can go to bed. I think that this needs to go a little bit lower here. Like that, maybe? So what about this? This needs to be a little bit darker along this axis. Fuck yeah, I did. She looks pretty good, I think. Let me zoom in. Maybe I can get it more direct on. We might lose connection, but we'll see. Oh, no. Whoops. I'll focus too. I left this is like the underpainting. I left it down here. I just put like a splash of color on there and it's reflecting up into there. So there's a little bit of yellow, a little bit of red, a little bit of black, a little bit of this stripe. You know what I mean? I think it's a really strong painting. Oops, I lost the connection. No, is it back? Yeah, it's back. No, it'll be back. There you go. Yeah, I'm I don't know, stoked, man. I just need like a tiny little. Okay. I think that might be it, guys. Okay, a couple more. Just yeah, bud. Tooth out horns and one. Oh, thanks. Thanks, man. I just gotta do this, and I think this is it. No, I do think this is a good one too. There's something about it in real life that's a lot different because it's way bigger than anything I've ever done. Like it's like life size, you know. Yeah, really cool. Okay. I think that's it. Tomorrow we'll start a new one. Thanks, everybody, for being here. Appreciate y'all. Peace.